reflections will reveal who we are inside. So be reflective and resilient, and just keep centering yourself.
We will bounce back.